Hello friends, very good evening. Myself Bala here. I welcome you all to my YouTube channel Talent Traders. Those who are new to my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe the channel to get more update on intraday and positional trading strategies. So this video I'm going to discuss about the previous trades, how it is happening based on the candlesticks pattern that is called the doji, that is more powerful candlesticks pattern, how it gives you such a great result on this September contract that I'm going to discuss here right now. And anyone who watching this video as a new, just kindly subscribe the channel. And those who are already subscribed my YouTube channel, I was thankful to you all, and it's a great support from you and lot of comments. And I'm thanking you all to my making a 3500 subscribers. Now we are growing, right? Thanks for your support. And now this video, we made a lot of candlestick scanners pattern, and we called the doji at top and doji at bottom. That gives you such a great opportunity. That daily I'm updating my on Telegram channel. So if you anyone who want to join my Telegram, so you can find out the link in the description. You will join that through link on my Telegram channel. So I'm going to take about the doji candlestick pattern which forms and how it performed this month, that I'm going to discuss here right now. So let's take, and before that we will open a chart also. Let's to study, we will easily find out the chart. Let's do that. Okay, so and this is what the channel where we are focusing, that everything we are mentioning here right now. So let's go for this month, let's search it out and go for this 1st September. So how many trades we got it? So I'm going to discuss here only the doji candlesticks pattern, not all other candlesticks. Let's say PVR, which forms at a doji at bottom as well as doji at top. Why? Because it is showing a doji at bottom as well as top, because that is the sorting day of the month. So this may be the high and this may be the low, because we are calculating the calendar month. So it will come under both the days, because the first of the day we got a PVR, right? On September 1st we got PVR to take a doji candle. Let's study about that, how it performed, because every day I'm updating my channel. So PVR, this is the September 1st. Everyone watching here, let's see what happened in PVR. So we'll remove all the studies, and this is the day where 1st September it forms a doji candle, that high and low exactly, that is from this to, okay, so the high and low of the candle is 1345 and 1318. That is the high and low of this candle, 1345, 1318. So that is the candle. So in the next day itself we got a trade opportunity. Next day opening itself, it triggers. So if I am taking a 1340 call option, let's see what would happen now. So that is called, we are telling about jackpot trade. So the simple candlesticks pattern that gives you such a great opportunity on positional basis. I'm not talking about intraday, I'm talking about positional basis. Let's check the high 1340. So whenever it break, and I'm going to take PVR 1340 call option on the date of 2nd September, because that day only the it triggers your entry point. So now it is trading 189, meanwhile it moves to 250. So let's open with the hourly chart on 2nd September. That price, can you see that? That is the 2nd September, are exactly 29. Around a 1 hour candle, this was a 1 hour candle. If you are taking even somewhere around the closing price is 55 and highest price is 63 at this particular first 1 hour candle, is around 63 rupees we got it. And recently we made a low, this one is the recent low, so no problem at all. Okay, the recent low this is, and we are maintaining the stop loss, or we can keep the stop loss as a full amount, 63 rupees. I am taking a risk. And what happened end of the before this month, and let's see the option which went up to 250. That is why we called this as a jackpot rate, from 63 to 250. And after that, the second September, it never coming down. Previously the low may be nearby 50 rupees. So let's see, once the market is broke out on the highest doji, highest level of the doji, and now the market level is this much. Simple yet powerful method, right? And let's go to check the second of September. So we updated a lot more candlesticks pattern, but we are focusing doji at top and doji at bottom. Okay, in the second September, the stock which is forms doji at bottom, that is Bajaj Finance. Let's say Bajaj Finance, that was forming 2nd September doji at bottom. Let's say exactly what we are, Bajaj Finance, 332nd September. Okay, Bajaj Finance, 2nd September, where it is, this one. Perfect. Now you see that Bajaj Finance, it made, triggers your stop loss at 2 times. Let's remove the drawing. Now I will create, this is the doji candle. Now, this is where we need some strategies. So initially it triggers your buy entry. Maybe let's say, let me do without strategy. So if you are those who are learned about my strategy, they will know 2:1 strategy or 3:2 strategy. They will know very well. But if they don't, if they do, so they don't worry about this lower breakout. They know very well how to manage. And even after, sometimes it is trading very lower and then it moves almost 8,000. This is the high price. How much it is the high price? I think 7,586. If they bought around this point, this option may went up. But what happened on 6th September, we got an entry, and 7th September, we got a lower entry. So let's take Bajaj Finance 7,600 as well as 7,400. Here I'm taking a call and next day I'm taking a put. Let's, for example, both the trades it triggers. So let's try with that Bajaj Finance. Bajaj Finance 7,600 call option, which I'm taken on 6th September. 6th September, it may be 9 here. Yes, the price is around 247. After that, it went up to 470. At the same time, if I'm going to take 7,400 put option on 7th September, 7,400 put option. Okay, the 7th September, because it is broken the down around 7th September. If I'm going to take 7th September, the price of the stock should be somewhere around 227. The 227 after buying, so this was moving down and it is now 22. So here you bought 227, almost 250, and where 7,400, 600 call option, where you bought somewhere around 6th September is around 240. So total you are paying 500 rupees, and meanwhile one option is moves to 470, that another option was trading at 25. So one fine time you buy a both call and put, but the premium you buy about around 450, 220 plus 220, almost 440, even 500, if you take, there is an opportunity to exit without loss. So without loss we can exit, but those who know the strategy 2:1, 3:2, like on our advanced strategy, they may be managing very well. This moment they will be getting huge benefit. Okay, this is what the another pattern which is forms on the Bajaj Finance on 2nd September. On 3rd one, on 3rd September, what happened? Is there any candlesticks pattern? I think 3rd September, maybe holiday, maybe. Okay, and then 5th September, I think only one day I'm not updating. And the next one should be 6th September. We find out any doji. Doji at top, it is Grasim. That is forming on 6th September. Let's take Grasim. Three stocks, 6th September. Maybe this, sorry, 3rd September forming. Yeah, let's see, I may be wrong. 3rd September, this one was a 3rd September. Got it? This one was candle forms at the 3rd September. Let's see, 3rd September is a Friday and 4-5 is the holiday. So that is why I'm updating on 6th September. Grasim forms a doji at top daily. And this is the candle. where I am going to plan a trade by using this candlestick. So when it is broken that level of 1519, I'm going to buy. When it is broken below the level 1493, I'm going to sell. Now I bought it around 1520 and it went up to 1620. So that is the strike price where I'm selecting 1500 on 6th September. Let's see what happened on Grassy. 1500, because of the round number always having good volume, and 6th September opening itself with the price is around 85. Till now it is trading around 132. Meanwhile it moves towards to 130, from somewhere around 87 to 130, and maximum it moved to 150, almost double, 60 to 120. It is almost double, 87 to 150, near about. So huge benefit using the strategy, using the stock or grassing from 87. If you are making the recent low around 38, there is no stop loss, even it coming down, but final result from here started moving higher. Initially it gives profit, again coming down, and again even makes higher. So but if you are focusing this stock, it never ever triggers your stop loss. So until it continues the trend, still we got it, we got the good profit using that, and again it fall down and again recovered very big. But as per the system, still it never trigger your stop loss. You can keep carry the positions. Right now it is trading 130 plus. Then Grassim, if you check that Grassim, it is trading 132. Almost 50 points from your entry point. That is what the another important. And after the 3rd September, let's go for 7th, 6th and then 7th. Let's go to take doji candle. I didn't find any doji candle on the day. And then we are going to move next day. That is what this happened by 9th September. I think that is the day I missed out. Okay, I didn't update that candlestick pattern on 9th September. We don't find any stocks. And after that, we find a doji somewhere on 9th, no, 10, 11, no. Then this is another candle. And if you find any Bajaj Finance again, doji at bottom on 9th September. That already we bought and it is continues the trend. So that is a point where it is 9th September. Again, it breaks the low and again it breaks the high. If you have done this, so you can manage with the profit in Bajaj Finance. And then I'm focusing only doji candle now. So even we have more candlesticks pattern to do. And again, doji at bottom, Bajaj Auto on 13th September. Bajaj Auto 13th September here. And next day it broken the high of 3722. We are going to buy 3700 call and it moves to 3800. Let's say on 13th September we are going to enter by 14th September 3700 Bajaj Auto. So based on this candlestick pattern, 3700 call option, I'm going to enter by 14th September. Let's say 14th September, this is the 14th September here. Can you able to see that 14th September? I don't know where, when the exact time is broken, but even if you are taking a closing price 120, 120 to 197, almost 80% moved from if you are calculating the opening level, it is 102, it moves towards 195. It's a huge move, correct? That is the power of that single candlestick doji. Almost we seen 3-4 stocks now. All three given a profit, only one, the Bajaj Finance, it giving you such a confusion. So that we handle it and we know how to manage it and we plan a trade before we are entering into that. And then after 14th September, then 13th we seen that, and 14th, this one we seen Bajaj Auto, we already seen. Next to doji, in this September we don't find out. This is another candle, white soldier, separating line bullish, rising 3 method, falling 3 method. We don't find any stocks on 15th September. Let's go for spinning top, leave it, daily spinning top, leave it, white inside up, leave it. So let's check it out. Then any time we got a doji, don't get it. Any doji candle. Okay. Will we commit or come? In top, side out, black cross, neck on neck, calling three method, really spinning top, hammer, the bottom. So we are finding out almost we gone more, but we didn't get doji at off Infosys. That is happening by yesterday, I think. Infosys forms are the yesterday doji. Let's check it out. And I'm going to trade buying options. And this one, if I buy breakout this level around 1730, if I'm buying Infosys 1740 call, let's say 1740 call option, that was happening by yesterday, correct? The entry was triggered by yesterday. So yesterday it closed by 24 and today it moves up to 49. It's almost doubled. So only few, almost 5 stocks we have seen based on this candlestick pattern. But that is more powerful, that gives you such a great result. Almost 5 trades we have done and the analysis about the doji at top or doji at bottom. So 4 gives you the max profit, almost 80%, 100%. 5 doji candles, 4 success, 1 confusion. But even it moves up and again down and again down. That is Bajaj Finance. But let's see, this is what a simple yet powerful method where I'm going to give you free of cost. That I've scanner I have sent you already on my Telegram channel. So that is what my idea. And if you are getting any doji at top or bottom, because this is near about 24, so the contract is going to expire in next 4 days. So don't go into focus when the stock which forms in the starting of the month, even we got a more time to hold the position. So that time we can easily take the position and we can keep carry and we can manage it out if it is goes wrong. But end of the month, if you are taking, so it may be the option premium DK may be affect us. The premium DK will affect us. I hope this may be useful video to you all. If you like this video, just like the hit the like button and share to your friends. If you are not yet subscribe my YouTube channel, just subscribe the channel to get more update on intraday and positional trading strategies. Thank you for watching this video and thank you very much. Thanks for being a subscriber with me. Thank you so much.